out of the relegation zone with a win over Charlton at the Pulse Stadium. The visitors were unlucky not to score early on when the Bradford bar was hit twice in a matter of seconds, first by Mark Kinsella's shot and then John Robinson's header. But Chris Kamara's side got their win when Tommy Wright's free kick was headed in by Nigel Pepper. So Bradford's fate is now in their own hands. You can see their last game at Queen's Park Rangers live. Sky Sports 3 Sunday coverage begins at noon.